Alright, so to start off, so I got a couple chickens, a couple rats. I'm not gonna get too crazy, but I'm gonna start off by cutting up some of this chicken. Because on some of my animals, even though I could give them a rat, I'd rather not because it just saves fucking money. You know, these rats are getting very expensive. And sometimes, if you can just feed your animal, especially one of your lizards or something like that, you can feed them meat. Just add a little bit of calcium. Goes a long way. It's just a lot easier, to be quite honest. So I'm going to cut up all the chicken real quick. Get the process moving. I already did the laundry. Just got to do house stuff today, too, because Stephanie's working on off today. So, yeah. I'm going to do some of this animal stuff real quick, and I'll get back to you guys in a bit. All right? And look who's here. The wild Paolo. Anyways, so we got food for the Agama. Food for my boy. If you don't know, you better know. Because Anubis is out and about, ready to eat. All right, boy? So we're going to go ahead and add some calcium to the goodness. Add some sazon, and then feed it to Anubis. So I added the sazon. Let's see Anubis. Come here, Anubis. Hey, over here. Come. Come eat your food, Anubis. Let me get some tongs. Let me get these tongs. Whew. That was the first time I've ever hand-fed Anubis. That was close. Whoa. Baby Jesus. Look at my nice, happy little gentle giant. Such a fat boy. He's doing so good here. So happy for him. Look at him. Just the happiest boy ever. Right, Anubis? Get it, buddy. It's all you, man. Just a cute boy. Just the cutest boy. I decided to go ahead and scrub the patio because it's been pretty freaking nasty. And it being just right outside of the house, I mean, it's nice to just come into this area barefoot. So I scrubbed it. Now I'm gonna, and now that these guys are well fed, I'm gonna go ahead and water the plants. Quick little blast don't hurt nobody. Just wet the whole habitat. He is not happy about this. Anubis never cares. So here we go. Anubis is looking so fat. Go ahead and put some water like that. And that's it. Look at him. Everyone's happy. All right, guys. So we surfed all day. You would think we would record videos, but that's ridiculous. But look at these waves, bro. It just took a moment. Idolize the waves of Florida. Look at that. Come on, you coots. Ooh, let's go. Let's go.
Get it.
Ooh, yes.
Ooh.
Die.
Did it better than I did.
Yeah. This is epic. This is Florida living. Look at the sky. Oh my god. Oh, let's go. Let's go. No. Come on.
Man, there's a nice one coming in.
Look at that. Jesus, bro. What?
What?
The old guy didn't die. I don't know. Hey, look at these waves on the outside, though. Jesus. Cam Cucamonga. Damn, bro. You see that?
Those are crazy.
Double sets.
Get back in that.
Bro, oh my god.
How you feel, bro?
Like I got slammed around all day.
Hey.
But
my boy did it.
Yeah. We went
he
out
killed
there.
It.
We tried. I rode, what, one in?
At least, no, you got like two or three.
Yeah, two
Even
or three.
Even if you crash or die, it's still a set, bro.
Yeah, but hey. I got slammed all day. It was good. Good learning curve. You gotta take the beating to learn.
You know, it's perfect out here, guys. Look at this shit. Unreal. You would think we're in Hawaii or something.
It is really nice out
here. But hey, at this point, I'm going to make this episode a three-day episode, guys. I'm going to go try to get my drone. I think we should get this drone.
Yeah, you should do it.
Let's do it. Hey, let's get a drone footy. Thank you.